Well, we're off New York City. We're on our way there. Off to meet The Rock. Slightly sleepy, borderline hungover. So, all being well, the pilot won't feel like I do, and we're on his way. So, let you know what gets on.
So the states, obviously size matters. As it turns out, it doesn't. So we'll just drink this, then, yeah?
Well, we're here, we're in New York, we're in the hotel. Obviously WrestleMania is 24 hours away. We're looking forward to it. Meet Dan, meet The Rock, hopefully beat Cena. We'll see how we get. All gravy.
Hot dog in New York.
Excellent. Well, this is it, the business end of the trip. First and foremost, a press conference. I've got literally no idea what I'm going to do. I'm assuming it'll be camera crews, it'll be people. As professional as this has been, Geoff sent me across with this camera, so we'll see what we can get from this. But I'll let you know further down the line of exactly how this goes. Speak to you soon. Excursion has come to a conclusion. The great one, The Rock, has lost the title, but The Taker's still got 21-0 streak, so I think the predictions were correct. But it's been a great, great few days. Paul and Steve really enjoyed it, so this is me signing off exceptionally tired, and I'll speak to you when you get back in the UK. Cheers.